Breaking news, a young child has been hit by gunfire in McKeesport. This happened at a house on Manor Avenue. It's unclear who fired the gun. The boy was taken to Children's Hospital.